Welcome back to another video from Precious Now. Today's video is going to be about JRB Tripura Group C Recruitment 2021.
Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Precious Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Precious Now.
The organization name is Joint Recruitment Board for Tripura. The post names are Lower Divisional Clerk, Agriculture Assistant, Junior Operator, Junior Multitasking Operator. And the total number of vacancies are 2410. The notification issue date is on 12th of February 2021. The closing date will be till 12th of March 2021. And the application mode is through online. The job location will be in Tripura. Here is the official website. You can check out the official website if you need further information. Moving on to the vacancy details, for the lower divisional clerk, it is 1500 vacancies. For agriculture assistant, except TAFS grade 3, there are 22. For agriculture assistant, TAFS grade 3 includes 443. For junior operator, 236. For junior multitasking operator, 209. So in total, we have 2410 vacancies. Moving on to the education requirement, for the post of lower divisional clerk, Madhyamika, Matrix or its equivalent examination passed from any recognized board, institute, having knowledge of operating computers and proficiency in typing on the computer with a keyboard with an accurate speed of minimum 30 words per minute along with some basic knowledge. And for selection to Bengali typist, minimum speed should be 25 words in Bengali per minute on computer with the keyboard along with the basic computer knowledge is preferred. And for agriculture assistant, except for TAFS grade 3, agriculture assistant TAFS grade 3 includes Madhyamik or equivalent examination passed away from any recognized board or institution. For junior operator or junior multitasking operator, Madhyamik or equivalent examination passed away from any recognized board or institute. Further, the age limit. The age limit for this particular recruitment is 18 to 41 years of age. And the pay scale details. For lower divisional clerk or agriculture assistant, except TAFS grade 3, agriculture assistant TAFS grade 3, for all of these posts mentioned, it's rupees 5,700 to 24,000 along with the grade pay rupees 2,100. And junior operator or junior multitasking operator, the pay scale is rupees 5,700 to 24,000 with a grade pay of 2,100. The application fees. For UR category, it is 300 and for reserved category SE and ST, it is 200. And for all the candidates who are belonging to PWD, they are exempted to pay any sort of application fees. The selection process. The officials will be selecting the candidates based on the written examination followed by the interview as well. And this is the link of how to apply. The same link will be headed down even in the description box as well. So don't forget to check it out and get the direct access of the link to apply for the desired and eligible post. Or you can also get into Google and search for JRB Tripura Group C Recruitment 2021 Freshers Now. You will head on to the first link that you will find on the page will give you all the necessary information. Further, if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications regarding this, you can place them in the comment section below and we will answer your queries. Don't forget to like, share and also subscribe to our channel Precious Now for more learning and placement videos. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned by subscribing to our channel Precious Now for more learning and placement videos.